I touched her fingers as she breathed out.